Last follow-up, Mr. President, have you forgiven the people who ousted your father from power and have caused your exile?
I don't need to forgive them. I never blamed them for anything. That's the thing, that's how things happen. They truly believe what they were. Indeed, I think siguro by now, I hope by now you have realized hindi ako naman personal. They don't need my forgiveness. If they want it, I will give it to them. But I don't need to. They don't need my forgiveness. If this is what they believe that they should do, hindi lang nag-ibigay pareho yung aming pag-iisip o paniniwala. Eh, paglalaban ko yung aking paniniwala, pinaglalaban din ng paniniwala. Eh, ganyan ang naging resulta, di ba niya? It's life. That's what life do. Well, at least my life. That's what it's like. That's what it's about.
Thank you, Mr. President.